Welcome to eCAPS. This is a demonstration of how to select a high volume, low speed fan, also known as an HVLS fan. First, ensure that you're on the Fans product tab. Then, select the designated HVLS grouping. You have the option of performance-based selection or size-based. Let's assume you know the specific size and quantity of fans you want. So just select the size-based and pick the size and quantity. But for this example, let's drive a little bit deeper and select a performance-based option. To start, enter your space parameters like length, width, and height. You can change the primary application for the space, like summer cooling, which focuses on the occupants feeling cooler, or winter destratification, which focuses on the fan efficiency and payback, or general circulation, which is great for both. Selections are optimized and ranked based upon the performance within the space parameters and first cost. You can further refine your selection by selecting the basic inputs dropdown. You can narrow your selections by selecting the style, like commercial or industrial, or the voltage cycle phase options, or max operating speed percentages, or display the fan quantity in even or odd quantities. You can also add specific features, like 5 different mounting options, your drop length, you can add a light to the fan, and the air cleaning option, which is a bipolar ionization process. Under the Cooling Effects tab, you have the options to fine-tune your space conditions, such as operating temperature, relative humidity, metabolic rate, which is the rate at which energy is produced by a person's body based upon their level of physical activity. And there's a help button for more information. And lastly, clothing level, which provides a level of thermal insulation in a person's clothing. This all allows us to calculate a perceived cooling effect on the space by using ASHRAE 55. Next, you can select the finish, including specific selections for the fan mount, drop tube, hub plate, airfoil, and winglets. Under the information link, you can find the coverage area, airspeed at different distances, and the recommended fan spacing. Scroll down to see the fan curves, required installation clearances, and dimensions. We also have downloadable drawings, including CAD and Revit. We even have a link to the Revit add-in. To get a cut sheet, select the Cut Sheet button. To add a selection to your schedule, simply select Add. Then, enter your tag and select your electrical requirements. To view your scheduled selections, select the Schedule button. You can add schedule notes for each selection from the schedule library. For example, you can select which control option to use. To access the downloadable Excel schedule, select the Download button. It then creates the Excel schedule in the format you specified. As you can see, eCAPS has lots of features for HVLS products, such as performance-based selection and comparisons, recommended fan placements, cooling effect details, coverage area info, custom schedules, and more. Please use eCAPS to select the best value product and schedule Greenheck. Thank you.